was dreaming about money. And winning me a bunch. My horoscope that morning said bet on steady star. Well, he's gone and ready coming. Seem close enough by far. So I ran down to the window and I got there just in time. With a happy grin I said 20 to win. I just made up my mind. Three quarters he was leading, and then went on to lose. A flash in the pan and also ran, and what am I gonna do? I've got those mean old Pompano blues. The Pope's parade was passing. It really made my day. Leading was a gorgeous filly. She was the dapple gray. I knew I had to bet her to win her place or show. The morning line ignored her. What do those guys know? So I ran down to the window and I got there just in time. With a silly grin I said 20 to win. If you're I changed my mind. Three quarters she was leading, and then went on to lose. The track was fast, she finished last because she threw a shoe. I've got those mean old Pompano blues. By now in desperation, I gotta do or die. I'll high roll it on a sure thing and get well in one try. But when I handicap them, they seem to be the same. So I pick one called Intrepid because I like his name. So I ran down to the window and I got there just in time. Didn't smile or grin, said 50 to win. I think I've lost my mind. Three quarters he was leading, and then went on to lose. He shook the ground as he jumped around like a drunken kangaroo. I've got those mean old Pompano blues. If you go to the racetrack, please follow my advice. When it comes to picking losers, I've been there once or twice. Don't pick a name that's fancy because of dreams or such. Never pick one 'cause she's pretty. Don't count on lady luck. If you go down to the window and you get there just in time, don't smile or grin or bet 20 to win, don't even get in line. Three quarters he'll be leading, and then go on to lose. Put your cash away for a rainy day, our friends, I'm telling you, you'll get those mean old Pompano blues. Talking about those Pompano Racetrack blues.